feeding off the UNC crowd that was obviously cheering against you guys?
Not necessarily. And you know, to be honest with you, I personally didn't even
hear. Hey, what about Kyrie's shot? He was talking about the previous shot he had before he was called for a charge. This time he was smart enough not to take it all the way in.
Yeah, I mean those calls are, you know, questionable, but
you go either way, and you know, Kyrie at the end of the game, you know, stopped and banked up the glass. You know, it was good to put up sub three.
Michigan's final shot, can you hold your breath on that or what?
Well, it was a tough shot. Shot in the transition, and you know, with those certain shots, you try to position yourself in ways to rebound the ball. And you see a lot of those games. And it's not the first shot; it's the second shot. They're definitely decent. So, no one did a good job making sure that, you know, we got the rebound.
Was there ever a sense that you just could not put these guys away there in the second half?
Not necessarily. We knew that they were going to fight with us, you know, throughout the whole game, and they did a good job of exploiting our weaknesses, and they shot the ball well. And but towards the end of the game, we made plays, just to win.
Coach K takes off the jacket.
That was tough.